in June 2016, exactly 3 years after the Kedarnath flash floods, I visited the valley. I wanted to witness the amount of destruction, plight of people, myself. And trust me, it is something which I don't want any one of us witness again in future. Have a look.